Where's Jace? Now track this egg back to the bird who laid it.
This kid is super
what
fast.
Did I say about being quicker with your rune activation? And you're dropping your shoulder. Him, you son of a bitch! My family and you betrayed me!
I saved your life. That's worth something.
That's why I'm giving you a more honorable... It is my honor as the new weapons master to help you choose your signature weapon. Can you undo it?
No, not anytime soon. It's too late.
I'm going out tonight with the doctor.
Tell me everything.
It's just dinner. I'm only doing it so he can leave me alone.
Isabel. What happened? You okay?
My heel broke and I tripped.
Went so bad, was it?
No, it actually kind of tickled.
Thank you. For the stitches.
What is that for?
For being you.
Lilith has portal wards on the perimeter.
and she's redirected ley lines to the top floor.
You have so much more to live for.
I know it hurts. It's hard to breathe so dark.
Jace.
You've never done one of these before.
No, but it looks, serious.
It's very serious. I mean, the consequences of a broken pinky swear could be dire. This is the most sacred vow anyone can make.
I love sacred vows. Let's do it.
You don't learn, do you?
Victor Aldertree, by the old... Where do you think you're going? Here we go. Pure heavenly fire.
What's happening?
Imagine you're Superman and Clary is Lois Lane and you're gonna reverse the Earth's rotation to turn back time and save her.
You watch Superman. When did this world-shattering event happen?
Oh, you always go on about how great these superhero movies are, so I wanted to see what the fuss was about.
And what'd you think?
Just because Clark Kent had glasses, she couldn't tell he was the same guy. If I was Lois, I would have totally known.
Offended that you're trying to stab me and not Jonathan.
You left me no choice.
You seem worried.
What can I say? You're a better fighter now.
I've been a better fighter for a while. You just haven't paid attention.
pull us back into love.
Izzy? This.
Would you ever consider becoming my parabatai?
I was thinking of asking you the very same thing.
You were?
You know, I always thought I never needed a parabatai. That I was at my best when I was on my own. But that was before I met you. Clary. I'd like nothing more than to have you as my parabatai.
Don't stop until they're gone. Is that clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Careful. If anyone sees the head of the Institute kissing one of her downworld deputies, there could be some trouble.
I'll take my chances. Head of the Institute or not, I can't pull any more strings for you.
Okay.